Thomas, wake up. Now, finish cleaning up that mess.